Two people are facing charges tonight following a deadly shooting in a North Charleston gas station. It happened on Dorchester Road around 1 a.m. on Saturday. North Charleston police say they found one woman who had been shot, and they also say that she died at the scene. Police later arrested DeAndre Floyd and Jessica Seals in downtown Charleston. They are both being held at the Alcannon Detention Center.